yesterday Mike and Matt only just managed to stretch their Greek skills far enough to find their Airbnb. Now, it wouldn't be right to stop the fun already, so Naya is giving the boys a slightly more difficult task.
Okay, guys, so tell me about your experience so far. How do you like it?
It's really, really nice.
It's been really nice. It's been a really nice start. We're really happy being here. The city's beautiful.
Yeah, just to have survived the challenge of yesterday, actually arriving and making our way here in Greek, and now it's like, oh, okay, it's all gone now.
So you think it's over?
Oh, no.
Now that you mentioned the challenge, Alex has something more for you.
Of course.
Yeah, there's more. I'm going to give you these. It's some new Greek phrases, and you have to rent a boat.
Oh, okay.
And don't come back to me unless you have a great picture of the city.
So we have to rent a boat in Greek and take a picture
from
the sea.
Yes, this is your challenge.
Okay.
So the boys have made a short walk down to the sea. Now I've heard that they can say boat in about 28 different languages. But let's see if they can actually rent one.
Καλημέρα σας.
Είμαστε Michael και Matthew.
Και Matthew, από την Αγγλία.
Μπορώ να ξέρετε πώς μπορούμε να
κλέψουμε μια βάρκα.
Να κλέψετε.
Κλέψουμε.
Stealing a boat, guys. I think you might want to try one of the other phrases.
Όχι. Μπορώ να ξέρετε που μπορούμε να εκικιάσουμε μια βάρκα.
There. That's the right one.
Σωστό.
Καλημέρα σας. Μήπως ξέρετε που μπορούμε να νοικιάσουμε μια βάρκα.
Βεβαίως.
Εδώ. Α, ωραία. Μήπως μπορείτε να μας πουλήσετε τη βάρκα σας για 10 ευρώ.
10 ευρώ, that's too low, guys.
12.
I think the challenge is to rent a boat, Matthew, not rip off the locals.
Έξω στη θαλάσσα με τη βάρκα σας για 20 ευρώ.
I told you 15 before.
Okay. I was supposed to buy it.
You give your hand if you want.
Cheers. Bye.
With the boat as well.
So it seems my two polyglot friends have made it further from the coast than I expected. I hope they know how to say, get us back to shore in Greek. Check out episode 3 for their final challenge.